feel really good about the game tonight. We got a strong team. I know we're going to do well. Baytown has always been a good opponent for us. I think we got that number tonight.
Get out your boy, man!
On Saturday, September 3rd, 2011, the thunderous Trojan storm rolled into Star Wars Stadium. Our guys demonstrated passion and determination despite the harsh winds and light rain due to Tropical Storm Lee. Our Trojans did not become discouraged because of the weather conditions.
Touchdown, Southeastern.
With the strongest players being number 15, Rudy Requeno, number 42, Nick Cross, number 35, Isaiah Vargas, number 2, Kenneth Marshall, number 20, Torrey Daniel, and number 3, Eric Enriquez. Our team stayed strong and made sure we left victorious. With the final score being 24-14, it was a great night to be a Southeastern High School Trojan.
About school pride, we had folks in the stands. They stayed no matter what because they were expecting a win, and our football team brought it home. So all I can say is, like I always tell you, go Trojans!
Hey Trojan Lab, we just got a victory right now. Nothing big. No, it was pretty big. We got eight more games to go. Y'all come support us. We did good today. Offense did a thing. Defense did a thing. Trojan Land, we're going to make it happen. Come support us next week because we play Alvin. And Coach Perry said we're going to have a big pep rally next week. Hopefully she's not lying to y'all or anything like that. Y'all be easy.
One, two, three. Stop, you said!